Jury has indicted a 19-year-old Medfield man in connection with a deadly boating accident. Back in July, 17-year-old Sadie Mauro was killed when the boat she was on crashed into a jetty in Sisuit Harbor in Dennis. Prosecutors say the boat's driver, David K. Sullivan, was drinking at the time. He'll be in court next month.